nightmare. What was it?
It's complicated.
We're within the realm of Hegem.
It migrates ever so slowly, taking decades, maybe even centuries. We can barely see its movement. But now we started up again, probably headed to the colossal grave.
Hegem's disciples have started on their long journey again. The Sandrils will devour this village soon.
That's not a concern for the couriers.
Indeed. We have greater missions. Does the colossal grave really exist?
I don't know.
You don't know? But you surrendered your church knighthood for it.
That was my choice.
You're not interested in the colossal grave. Then what are you looking for?
We should go. Glenn, stay here and wait for us.
Hold on. The disciples here are weary of strangers. Be careful and stay out of trouble.
It's the Mard. Go and investigate the village. Let me take care of it. I'll catch up with you soon.
Okay.
Terrence. Wait, Terrence.
What the hell? Glenn, you can only stay with me if you keep your mouth shut.
Sure, unless you do something stupid. The Mard. Really shouldn't be here.
I didn't expect Hegem to be so weak.
Hegem's not the first crosses to fly. Now we can no longer stop the dart. Where's Hegem's disciples? Terrence, did you see that? A Sifler.
That's not a good sign.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
How's everything over there?
Hejim's fading much faster than we thought. This place is completely contaminated by Syndrolls. In the village, there are only some marred monsters. I guess they were Hejim's disciples.
Hejim looks like it's sick.
According to legends of old, it's an omen that the Colossus is preparing for its journey to the grave.
Tales are tales. No one has ever seen their falling, or their grave.
What on earth makes it so weak?
Have you been to the mountaintop? It's the nearest place to the Colossus. Maybe there are some clues there.
We should go and check it out as soon as possible.
By the way, I found this on a bridge over there.
It's just a common witch's note with some basic alchemy. Nothing special.
These are the words from the Blessed Land. But now they're found in Hejim.
Teresa.
Teresa? Who's that? The person you're looking for?
Don't ask.
Hurry up. My carriage won't wait for too long.
Let's split up. You go to the mountaintop. I'll look around Hejim.
Be careful.
Sifflers scouring the village. Seems they've collected quite a fortune.
A living human. Unexpected. There are humans here in Hejim. It seems my waiting here has been worthwhile.
Somebody here? Help! I'm trapped in this egg. Help! Help!
Who are you?
Finally someone's here. Help me. I am a follower of Lord Ringan. That strange witch made Hejim sick. All the disciples were turning to monsters. And a treasure in a mine was stolen. Lord Raymond sent me to seek help. I can't afford to be stuck here.
How can I save you?
Go to the statue in a mine and find a tear stone. Only with the help of that can you melt the hard shell.
Can you believe it? The politest thing in Hedgem is an egg. I mean, not including you, of course.
Leave as soon as possible. The truth you're seeking for is not here.
A man hiding behind a mask. He's bluffing. There's not a soul inside. The whole mine is corrupted. Hedgem's disciples can only be the mart now. Thank you.
again?
You know him? Forgive me.